This weekend, the Vice President of the United States will be in the Tennessee Valley. Mike Pence is showing his support for Congresswoman Marsha Blackburn's Senate campaign. We spoke with Blackburn today about the visit.
It's exciting to have Vice President Mike Pence, who is someone I have known through my House service and someone who also was fighting the status quo. That's how you get things done.